That is the worst haircut ever. I think that's the worst. Yeah, that's the worst. Okay. Actually, I lied. There's one thing you can do that's worse. You can have a rat tail. If you have a rat tail, it's guaranteed that we will never be friends. Never be friends, chat. I didn't hang out with kids who had rat tails because I thought they were weird. What's the worst roommate story you have? I'll start while you guys type yours out. So when I was younger, I invited this girl in to live with me and my family, right? I was in like 11th or 12th grade. Her family sucked. So I was like, you know, you can come live with me and my family. My mom's really nice, blah, blah, blah. So she came and lived with me. And I am an artiste, right? So I decided to paint a mural on my wall. With like, it had like this peace sign and all sorts of cool like German colors and really cool mural. And then so like, I was like, oh, that's awesome. So the next day I came home and she had painted on my wall as well. And she wrote Lana Del Rey, because she loved Lana Del Rey. So she painted on my wall as a guest in my home. And at that point, I was like, okay, this chick has to go. I was like, my mom bought her prom dress. She never paid my mom back ever. Isn't that crazy? Like, my mom was nice enough to get the girl a prom dress. She didn't even write, I love. She just wrote Lana Del Rey on my wall. And I had no idea who the fuck that was, too, at the time. So I walk in, I see Lana Del Rey on my wall. I'm like, what the fuck? When I was younger, like, my parents didn't mind if I painted on the walls because, like, I painted, like, dope stuff, right? Like, in my old room, I painted, like, the, what did I paint? I painted the Detroit D. Let me find this. Like, I did really good, like, as a young kid. Let me see if I can find this. Like, this is something I did in 11th grade. Like, I did something like that in 11th grade. So my parents didn't mind if I painted on the wall. Because I was doing dope shit, right? Like, I was, like, doing cool stuff. Like, they were like, sure. This isn't a stencil or anything. Like, I drew it out. You know? So I did that. And then that was, like, before I moved out. Oh, here's... So, like, here's some more of my art. Like, I did a lot of art, like, back then. So my parents didn't mind, like, if I, you know, like, if I did stuff like that. But then she put Lana Del Rey on there. Couldn't believe it. That's me, chat. That's me! I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Chop up with this girl, so do not test me. That's me, I swear it is. You don't believe me? Our smile is the exact same. That's me, like, going to somebody else's prom in 11th grade. Oh, no.
running on them if a nigga my opponent. My
co-founder. Looking at their old embarrassing Facebook. 500 thousand on me. I made these teeth. Flying on the water like a jet ski, yeah. You fighting yourself? Yeah. You guys want to go through these? So do not test me, some of this was when I was modeling, and some of it was when I was actually. I don't think I posted. God, let's see my profile pictures. I modeled a little bit then. I didn't model a whole ton then. But that's Target. Okay, this isn't it. Should I go back to brunette? I'm trying to fuck you in your bestie. I don't like cats. So do not test me. Alright, let's see what else we got here. I had a zombie photo shoot. Really hot photo of me. Father God, Father, that's my graduation. I've been driving boats forever, chat. What can I tell you? I think this is about it. That's profile picture. I think push my motor, me goes on the ice, yeah. Anti-sober, throw, don't get hurt. Okay. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Let me see. This was me. You boy smoking dirt. This is what I mean by I weighed more. I weighed more when I was younger. Look at my face. My face, chat. It's bigger. No, that's not my first boyfriend. We dated though when I was in middle school, but this wasn't dating related. This was just like a picture of friends. Still even have black clothes? I did wear black everything, yes. I wore this dress the other day.
Oh shit, I'm on that drink again. Drink. We the one they talking about. We the one. We the one. We the one they
talking
about.
This is one of my ex-boyfriends or whatever. Knock your brains out your head, you keep talking loud. Okay, I think that's about it. In Alley in 2019. I don't think I'll go back to this. Yeah, you but be quiet when the gang round. In Alley, Alley after she cut her hair. Bye guys, thanks for being here. Bye guys!